Located on the north side of this beautiful 722-acre campus is Sun Devil Stadium, the site for today's game. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Tackle made right around the 34. Taken down at the 49-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Fires quick. He's got another one. He's tackled around the 42-yard line. Hit immediately, and they back up 3 yards on that play.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39. Halfback's got it on the quick throw, and they got him for a loss. Back deep to return the punt. It's away, and it's a booming punt.
Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. He's out to the 30. Makes it to the 34.
He got the ball, and he was off like a shot. This guy has some big-time speed.
Fires it quickly. From their own 34-yard line, second down. He wants it all. And he's got his receiver. It's the sophomore.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving him an earful for it, too.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 11. Run, and he's brought down. Walker picks up about 7 yards on the run. Looks to a receiver. Touchdown. The PAT. So a four-play, 36-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. Arizona State is ready to kick it away. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Sun Devils are right where they want to be early in this one, Parker.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan.
He's got it with room to run. And he's tackled around the 36-yard line.
All day, just like that, just like that.
Mike, two, watch two, watch two.
He's at midfield, and they make the stop at the 46-yard line. Can't get away from the pressure. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. To that quickly, and he's taken down at the 49. He's scrambling, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. Fourth and long here after the sack.
This is a great punt blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one.
Booming kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. A touchdown was the end result of their last drive, as this offense moved the ball very well with their passing game.
This offensive coordinator's got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receiver. Because, again, they put so much time into trying to put a plan together. And to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
Arizona State up 7 points. Caught, open field. Good tackle there in space. Around the 34-yard line. Throws it, and he's got the tight end again. And he is drilled at the 44-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Down he goes
at about the 41.
Throws to the receiver, incomplete. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 34. Looks like he flinched down there on the line. They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
And a quick throw.
brought down around the 35-yard line.
That was a well-designed and executed pattern, but on third down and forever, it just wasn't enough.
So they're going to go for it here. Arizona State is up a score. Run play and he'll lose yards.
Well, they decided to go for it, but the defense slammed the door on him. That's the definition of coming through when it matters most.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. He's pushed out of bounds at the 36. The screen pass goes nowhere.
Well, you got to take your hat off to the defense. All week, they preached over and over again how they were not going to let this kid use his speed in the open field, and they really shut him down that time.
Looks over the middle, caught by the tailback. They'll bring him down right around the 48-yard line. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Tackle made right around the 38-yard line. Not a lot of offense in quarter number one, but nonetheless, we've got a close game. The Sun Devils with a touchdown lead. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter. Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
Not much of a gain for the wide receiver, but at least he made the catch and got himself some positive yards.
Makes it to the 35-yard line. The defense snuffed out the option play pretty well there.
Yeah, but they didn't do it quickly enough. The quarterback decided to keep this one himself, and the hole was just big enough that he was able to get the first down.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. He's immediately tackled behind the line. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. And they'll get him in the backfield. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. The Cougars had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. It has the distance, and he got it.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
7-3, Arizona State. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. And they can forget about returning this one. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Arizona State is up four. That's a great tackle at the 35-yard line. Again. Here he goes. Inside the 30. The 10. Touchdown, Sun Devils. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A short two-play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
So the score now, 14-3. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Got it and brought down immediately. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook. He's taken down around the 37-yard line. They come out in an empty backfield. They come out in a five-wide set. And he tackles him hard at the 32.
A play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Runs it and tackled in the backfield.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call. It'll be third down again after that penalty.
Yeah, now they have more yards to pick up for the first down.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 22. Moves up in the pocket, and down he goes. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. It's up, looks long enough, and it's good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Arizona State up by 8.
He's on the run. Loose football. And it's picked up by one of the linemen. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 20-yard line. It's second down, 15 to go. Ball on the 20. Tackled after a decent pickup. He's had no problem finding running room today. That makes it 100 yards.
You just can't say enough about the job the offensive line has done. They've kept the running lanes open and given him all kinds of space to maneuver.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's tackled at about the 33-yard line.
Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
He's taken down at the 30-yard line.
This offense is just going to be kicking themselves. They're moving the ball very well. In fact, they're getting into their opponent's territory. The only problem is they're not finishing off the drives with touchdowns. They're having to settle for field goals. That could eventually catch up to them.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Setting up blockers, the running back's got it on the screen. Breaks one, and they push him out at about the 39-yard line. Going deep. Very clutch tackle there because this kid had some space. Five wide. Fires in a hurry. Interception. And he hits him hard at the 9.
The quarterback should have thrown that one out of bounds. There was just no room to get it past that safety.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on their own 9. Arizona State is up by 8. They go with a run. He's on the run. He gets hit out of bounds at the 18-yard line. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. From their own 24-yard line. First down. That's the end of the half, and believe it or not, folks, it's still anyone's ballgame. 14-6, Sun Devils.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rhys Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. The Sun Devils probably looked at this game as a great opportunity to explore their depth. See how many guys they could get. Maybe get a few more guys to letter by the end of the season.
Yeah.
Now all of a sudden, they can't afford to do that. The game's too close.
Yeah, I guess somebody forgot to tell the other team that. Hey, we're just using you as a punching bag. Just come out here, you know, get absolutely destroyed in the first half. And then we're going to put our scrubs in. We're going to put the guys that don't really get a lot of reps in. And yeah, as a coach, you'd like to develop depth. You'd like to have that opportunity. But if the players don't come out ready to play and don't execute, you're not afforded that opportunity. Do some of those guys maybe deserve some playing time after the way those other guys have played the first half? Yeah, but your idea of bringing the scrubs in to finish the ball game, that might have gone out the window in this first 30 minutes.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Arizona State holds an 8-point advantage. Heading for the corner. Gets out to around the 35. Makes his way to about the 45. Roger. 43-yard line. He's going to air it long. Missed him. He threw that to a guy who was well covered, and it almost got intercepted.
Yeah, he's very lucky. That ball was only tipped.
Roger, Roger. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. Just throws this one away. He heaves it deep. Gets it. He's in space. Touchdown, Arizona State. And he converts the extra point. Sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. And down he goes, the 39-yard line. Quick throw, and they make the stop around the 48-yard line. In the shotgun and five wideouts. He might not be able to get the pass off. Going long. He gets another, and this is a big one.
White out here truly knows what he has to do to contribute to make his team successful.
And he adds the extra point. Bolin has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This offense did really well with the air attack on their last trip out there. Let's see if they can do the same thing here.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack the defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job in being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on the mark.
Arizona State up by eight.
Run.
They'll bring him down around the 46-yard line. Defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
From the 39-yard line, it's first down. Makes it to the 31. Around the 25-yard line. the 17. Open field. Tackle made at the 10-yard line.
Hey, pick it up, defense. Let's go. Right 13. Right 13.
Passes to the wideout, and he can't pull it in. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Arizona State is up by 8. Give to the tailback. He's got the corner. And he breaks another. Touchdown, ASU! And he tacks on the extra point. A 7-play, 63-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. So our score, 28-13. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. And they can forget about returning this one.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
They're ready to start another drive, hoping to duplicate the results of the last one, which ended in a touchdown.
So much of the passing game is about the time between the quarterback and his wide receivers. And right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
Let's go, let's bring it, let's bring it. Choose the mic.
He makes his way to about the 48.
Mike two, Mike two. Larry.
It's a tip drill. He's taken down right around the 40. To his receiver in a hurry. He's at the 20. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal.
He aired that one out a long, long way. It takes tremendous touch to make that completion.
Choose the mic.
He's hit and taken down.
On the field. He didn't need much, and he knew he could get it himself.
He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Just amazing, Herbie. We've seen 4 straight possessions now in which the offenses have scored.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Arizona State holds an 8-point advantage. Throw. He's tackled at the 29.
So the offense will move a little bit closer with that penalty. From their own 44-yard line, first down. Tackles him hard at the 38-yard line. Finds his receiver, and that's a first down. Out to about the 14-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 14-yard line. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
You won't break or bend this linebacker. He won't miss that tackle too often.
This is the eighth play of this drive. That's three down and one to go. Arizona State's up by eight. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Watch the screen, watch the screen.
Arizona State up by eight. Touchdown, Sun Devils. Still a long ways to go here in the fourth quarter, but that score has certainly put them in a great position to win the football game. And he hits the PAT. A seven-play, 74-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Well, I know momentarily Reese Davis is going to have an update for the rest of the country from our game because all we've got is offense. We have no defense here. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. And he's tackled at about the 21. Second down at 14. Ball on their own 21. Caught, and he's brought down quickly.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Choose the mic. Let's go, D.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. Out to around the 48.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
And he's immediately tackled. From the 40-yard line, it's second down. He rifles it to the left. Here's the eighth play of the series. He gets sacked on the play. Fourth and long here after the sack. Five wide. And he pulls it down. And he's taken down
at about the 25-yard line.
They're giving away free yards and only making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
From the 12-yard line, first down.
Watch the run, watch the run.
Finds the man, touchdown. So the offense will stay on the field and attempt the two-point conversion.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Check 59, Mike.
They don't get it. A 9-play, 51-yard drive. And they'll come away with 6 points after failing on the two-point conversion. And down he goes at the 43-yard line.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense can continue the flow that we've seen from the previous three series.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. He's at the 30. Got some open field. Touchdown. Big play. What an incredible display of absolute speed.
I'll tell you what, if you give this guy an inch of daylight, he's going to take it to the house before you can even blink.
And the quarterback stays on the field as they try for the two-point conversion. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
Washington State's a team on a mission right now, it appears. They have put up 20 points in a row.
And here comes the offense again. They'll try to make it 2 touchdowns in 2 possessions.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
Just throws this one away. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 25.
Watch two.
And down he goes
at about the 33-yard line.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And he throws it away. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He gets out to about the 35-yard line. Throws it. It's the sophomore that's got it. Good open field tackle.
Come on,
oh,
come on,
oh. going for it all to the end zone. And he converts the extra point. Tackle made at the 42-yard line. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
They'll give it off here. He's at the 30. He's pushed out of bounds around the 21-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. Just under two to go in the game. Inside the 10, he's into the open field. The extra point. Arizona State ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Well, they're putting up points here in the fourth quarter, but it really doesn't matter because of the first 45 minutes.
Well, maybe this will help them in the next game that they play, but you got to play four quarters to have a chance to be competitive.
The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
And it was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
And he throws it away. Second and 10. Ball on the 25. They'll spread the field with five wide. Tackle at the 41.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to know. They don't want to know this.
Make the stop at the 17.
Hey, check 24. Watch 24.
Just over a minute left.
Check. Disco Raver. Disco Raver.
Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. From the 17-yard line. Second down. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. And they push him out at the 8. Touchdown, Washington State. Run by the halfback to find the end zone.
Good play call here by the offense coordinator. He realizes when you get down into the red zone and you have a halfback like this, just give him the ball and let him find his way into the end zone.
And he tacks on the extra point. And he's taken down at the 46-yard line. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Williams gained 7 yards on that play. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Under a minute left.
He's at the 30. They'll bring him down
around the 28-yard line.
The Cougars call a timeout. That's their second of the half. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. If you're an offensive coordinator, you love this play. His quarterback will take a knee. Washington State will take their last timeout. The offense lining up in the victory formation, and he takes a knee. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 18.
Three down. Mike 51.
It's the tailback. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. The offensive fireworks are finally over, but it took the final gun to end it. Arizona State 50, Washington State 40. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.